Hey guys and ghouls, fall is my favorite time of the year because of Halloween, and I got a few things that were on budget, so like, check out what I got. I got this candle. I've been using this one for the past week. It smells so good. I got this one from Ross. It was $5.99. And I also got this pumpkin ginger one. I love all the fall smells. And I use this one too. This one's my favorite actually. I got this! I've been looking for this everywhere. Like, I had it saved on my Amazon wish list, but it was a little more pricier there and it was cheaper at Walmart, so I got it! Finally, the collection of Alcohol Monsters! I got these horns. These are at Walmart. I got these Halloween window clings. This was at the dollar store. And I'm gonna put these in the window with my eyeball lights. Got some other stuff too. I got these cute little cups from Walmart. They were only 98 cents. And I love collecting these little party cups because they just go with my everyday things. And this time I got these cute little skulls. Last time I got these green little cups like these and they had bats on them, but they kept getting stained and like from my lipstick, and so I think it's time to replace them. Two of these cute little spooky plates. They make me think about my shop, Spooky Kids Clothing. A cute little skeleton. Like, these were only a dollar, so had to get these. These were at the local 919 store. I got this cute little kitchen set. These little oven mitt. And stovetop thingies that you also use as oven mitts. And it came with this cute little Halloween one, little towel. I love it. I got these skull ice cube trays at Walmart. Aren't they cute? I can't wait to use these. I probably won't use them for a while because, like, because of the hurricane, they were handing out large bags of ice, and I still have half of mine, so can't wait to use these for Halloween. Or no, I'm gonna probably make some soon because Allie and I's anniversary is October 16th, and we're gonna need ice cubes for our wine. I got this skull pattern. It's like a bowl. And I love it. It was $2.50. This was at Walmart. I gotta clean it. It's a little dusty from being on the show. But I love it so much. I love all spooky things. For the house. Besides the candles, I got this pumpkin scented spray. This was at Dollar Tree also for like a dollar. And last but not least, well yeah, this is the last thing I bought. This Halloween wreath, isn't it so beautiful? I love it so much. When I saw it, my eyes lit up. I went a little crazy and splurged a little bit on all these Halloween items, but they were all under budget. And this wreath was $20 at Walmart. It was worth it. It reminds me so much of Halloween Town and my logo, because it's a jack-o'-lantern. And it's so pretty, and I love it. It's sparkly. And I just need one of those wreath hangers. And I'm gonna make a video of me decorating my apartment for Halloween. Well, thank you guys for watching. That's all. Bye. Stay spooky.